Hello guys, you're watching Technical Bench YouTube channel and I am Kunal. Today I'm gonna teach you how to use anchor tag in HTML. But before doing so, first we need to know what is anchor tag. So anchor tag is used to create a link between one web page to the another web page. When we're using anchor tag, it creates a hyperlink in our web page. When we click on this hyperlink, it can take us to the one web page to the another web page. So let's learn how to use anchor tag in HTML. So I open Notepad. I'm using here Notepad. You can use any text editor you want. So this is a simple web page. So I inserted an anchor tag in this web page by this A tag. This is a start tag and this is the end tag. Inside this anchor tag, I'm using here href's attribute. Inside this href's attribute, we provided the path. So when someone click on this click it link, it can take us to the googles.com website. So let's save it. Now open this file. So right click on it. So we open in the Google Chrome browser. As you can see, this is our web page. So when I click on this link, it can take us to the googles.com website. So I click on it. So we reach the google.com. So I click it again. So if you like this video, click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.